This is written by, I don't know if it was written by Roger Waters or David Gilmour Roger Waters. It's a Floyd song. A song I did for a soundtrack to a French movie. It's a song about a nightmare. It's called Cymbaline.
Drop is sheer and very high. The ravens all are watching from the vantage point they're by. Apprehension creeping like a tomb train up your spine. Will the tightrope reach the end? Will the final breath let run? Broken wings is falling by your side. The ravens all are closing in, and there's nowhere you can hide. Your manager and agent are both busy on the phone, selling colored photographs to magazines back home. And it's the lines converging where you stand. They must have moved the picture frame. The leaves are heavy around your feet, and you feel the thunder of the train. Suddenly it strikes you that they're moving into rain. And Dr. Strange is always changing signs. And it's hard time. Cymbaline is where it goes.